Eastern, 1 lane.
Boys volleyball matchup between Missy Kansas, Blake Tennant, and the Indians, Council Rock North. Before we start our match this evening, we'd like to take this opportunity to recognize those seniors who are competing in their last season of high school volleyball. We'd like to thank you for your tireless dedication, leadership, inspiration, and the friendship you provided over the years of playing for Council Rock North. So on behalf of your friends, your teammates, coaches, and especially your families, we wish you all the best in your future endeavors. So now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I present to you the senior class of 2022. First, we'd just like to recognize those Blake Tennant seniors in their last year of high school volleyball. Number one, Jay Letter. Number three, Paul Nedney. Number five, Greg Pope. Number eight, Mike Vitale. Number nine, Jack Skyland. Number 21, Connor Bunning. And number 22, Cody Keeney. Congratulations to the 10 seniors. Best of luck to you guys. And now for your best of luck, senior class, our first senior, and Dominic Ballard. Dominic was unfortunately not able to attend tonight. This is his third year on the team, and it will be his first year on varsity. Our first attending this evening, Sky Chang. Sky is part of my assistant's team, and his father, Daniel. This is his third year on varsity. Unfortunately, at this point, he's on the IR. He plans to attend Drexel and major in architectural engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott Chang. Our next senior this evening, Jim Hirschbiegel. And the Jim Hirschbiegel is by the way. Current senior, he's got 16 assists. This is his first year on varsity. Jim plans on attending the University of Arizona and majoring in history. Ladies and gentlemen, Jake Fishfield. Our next senior in this evening, Drew Myers. Drew is going to be right there, and his sister, Erin. For the season, he's got 37 assists, 12 digs. It's his first year on varsity. Plans on being Golden Ram of Westchester. He's undecided. And it's major, ladies and gentlemen, Drew Myers. Our next senior this evening, Jack DiPaolo. Jack being as qualified as the Ranger, Spider Vito, and his brother, Nick. This is the third season. Jack's got 16 aces, 40 digs. It's his first year on varsity. Jack plans to attend Loyola University of Maryland, major in finance and accounting. Ladies and gentlemen, Jack DiPaolo. Our next senior this evening, Will Scott. For this current season, he's got 15 aces, 39 kills, and 63 digs. This is his first year on varsity. Will plans on attending Lehigh University and majoring in computer engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, Will Scott. Our next senior this evening, Nick Sorensiano. Again, being a current season, he's got 14 aces, 239 digs, and for his career, 258 digs. He's currently in 8th place for the single season in digs. It's his first year on varsity. Nick is going to go to Syracuse University and study sports management. Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Sorensiano. Our next senior this evening, Luke Sill. And his father, Jill, Julia, and his 78 days. For his career, 148 kills, 110 days. Luke has been on varsity for 3 years. He's got to go to Penn State, Maine. He major in computer science. Ladies and gentlemen, Yusuf. Next thing we're going to see is Nick Alborn. For his third season, he has 88 kills, 36 blocks. For his career, it's 96 kills and 45 blocks. He will finish in the top 10 for all-time blocks this year. It's his second year on varsity. Nick will also attend Westchester University, where he's undecided in his major. Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Alborn. Next, you're going to see Anthony Cobb. And he is one of our tri-rackets this year. He means to go to my darling. Is that his father? Do you know what his brother did? This current season, Anthony's got 12 aces, 97 kills, 22 blocks, 35 digs. For his career, 12 aces, 147 kills, 54 blocks, and 39 digs. This is his third year on varsity. He's tied for about 10th of all time for blocks. And he's going to go to Loyola University of Maryland, study secondary education. Ladies and gentlemen, Anthony DeConnell. Our next captain, our next senior this evening, Captain Dylan Van Schoy. All-time in career assists, currently 9th all-time in aces. Dylan's a 4-year varsity player. He will attend college at the Oregon State studying engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, Dylan, thanks. And our next senior, Brady Klein. Current season, Brady's got 33 aces, 131 kills, 74 digs. For his career, it's 61 aces, 231 kills, 269 digs. He's 7th all-time in kills, currently 5th all-time in aces. In 2020, he was 2nd team all-conference. In 2021, he was 3rd team all-state. Brady's been a 4-year varsity player. He's going to North Carolina State Industrial Design will be his major. Ladies and gentlemen, Brady Klein! And we'd like to acknowledge our senior managers, Arushi Singh, Phyllis Rao, and Kay Logan. All coming back together. parents for both teams this evening. Congratulations. So, Mondo, as we leave for the varsity match to start,